Hey, this is Chris Menard. Feel free to subscribe to my channel. I'm going to cover Microsoft Teams. The new feature, avatars, are out. You can use these in meetings. Really cool feature. Also, my Microsoft Teams online training course. I will add this video to it. Right now, it's 3 hours of material. So we're headed to 3.5 really soon here. A lot of videos I need to add to that. It'll be the best Teams training you've ever had. Anyway, let's dive into these avatars right now. I'm in Microsoft Teams. I went to the calendar and clicked Meet Now. Effects and avatars, you can click it from here. You can also get to one other place. I'll go ahead and join this meeting. So I'm in the meeting. You can also come up here to More, Effects and Avatars. In the past, this would say background effects. Click it here. Avatars. Create. Get started. Pick one. Just take the default here. There's more in here, by the way. Let's go with the guy with the suit on. Use avatar. Select customize to update it. Okay, create three different versions to customize. Let's do this. Body shape, I don't care. Good. Yeah, I'm gonna hit save. And you can add two more over here. So there's that right there. So customize, save, hair, appearance. Wardrobe, looks good, hit save there. And then to get out of here, come in here, apply. Hello, this is Chris Menard. How is everyone doing? Hope you're having a good day. It is nice to meet everyone. That is correct. Oh, that is a great question. I do have an answer. Anyway, so there is your avatars, and you can even change the mood down below. Apply. I guess you need to hit apply when you change the mood. Not sure exactly what that's doing, but always can come in here and play with it. Anyway, so it is working for sure. Close this meeting out. I'm going to end the meeting. I am curious if I pop back in to the meeting or do a new meeting. I want to make sure the avatar is still here. So I'm in the meeting. Yes, it is still here right now. Apply. All good. And you can edit it right here. Hope you enjoyed this video. Feel free to subscribe and ring the bell. Have a great day. Thank you.